हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग सो पेशेंटफुल एंड काइंडफुल फॉर मी एंड टू बी अ सब्सक्राइबर फॉर माय चैनल. आई वुड बी थैंकफुल टू ऑल माय स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रेंड्स एंड टू माय ऑडियंसेस बेसिकली दैट दे वर बीइंग सो नाइस टू मी फॉर सो लॉन्ग. इवन इफ I had some problem, I had to go through so many problems till after that I have come up, and today I'll be posting two more videos regarding the interview etiquettes. As I am a man from electrical engineering, so my focus will be basically on the rounds, how the students face the questions from the interviewers. Basic questions from electrical background, electrical branch, how they face and they are unable to even answer a single bit. So I feel with my videos I'll be able to help all those kinds of students who are freshers, who have just completed ITI diploma, BTech or anything like that regarding to my branch, electrical engineering. So I would request all of you to be a partner with me in these videos and learn as much as you can. If possible, post your doubts, post your comments. I'll be completely happy to answer all kinds of questions like that. So my basic series, whatever I'll be starting regarding this branch, electrical engineering branch, will be the interview etiquettes. How a student or a fresher or a candidate should present himself while being very smart, very nice and very presentative in front of the interviewer. That's what is my basic aim, and I feel like it will be a kind of good journey for you as well. Let us learn together. Thank you.